teacher when I went to school. She loved the river and she taught about it too. I was a pretty bad boy, but she called my bluff with a great big collection of steamboat stuff. Oh yeah. She had logbooks and bells and things like that, and she knew the old captains and where they were at. She rode the Alabama and the Gordon Sea Green as the Cape Girardeau she was later renamed. But her very favorite, as you all know, was the Golden Eagle, Captain Buck's old boat. This old stern wheeler sank and went to heaven when I was in the fourth grade in 1947. Well, the fashionable St. Louis society, taking a trip on the Mississippi, asleep in their bunks with an after-dinner drink, they didn't think that the boat would sink. Oh no. Well, I know Captain Buck was a very sad man when that old wood hull went into the sand. And Miss Ferris, she was sad for sure, but immediately her mind went to work. Oh yeah. Well, she did some politic, and that was tricky and hard, and she got the pilot house for the schoolhouse yard. And so instead of studying, I became a dreamer, a dreaming about boats on the Mississippi River. Was away downtown, it was the lowest and the funkiest and the furthest down. An elevated track and a cobblestone grade, you could go down there and get a hit in the head. But the river was life, it was changing all the time. It was the street, it was the sluice, it was the old main line. I started reading the waterways journal and all, a following Captain Fred Way and C.W. Stahl. To get my schoolwork done, 'cause you couldn't fool Miss Ferris none. And if I went to sleep or I weren't supposed to talk, 'cause she was a dead shot with a little piece of chalk. I want you to sing this next part with me by repeating it after me. Oh me, oh my, how the time does fly.
Oh me, oh my, how the time does fly.
The time and the river keep a rolling on by.
The time and the river keep a rolling on by.
And now I'm not a student and she's not a teacher.
And now I'm not a student and she's not a teacher.
But we both still love the Mississippi River.
But we both still love the Mississippi River.
Thank you. Well, I went to see her this Christmas last, and we took a little trip back through the past. On the easy rocker, we looked at pictures, and I dreamed our dreams of the Mississippi River on home. Oh me, oh my, how the time does fly.
Oh me, oh my, how the time does fly.
The time and the river keep rolling on by.
The time and the river keep rolling on by.
And now I'm not a student and she's not a teacher.
Now I'm not a student and she's not a teacher.
But we both still love the Mississippi River.
But we both still love the Mississippi River.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.